trying to numb my pain. Battling the demons in my mind all day. Either I'm fucked up or I'm insane.
Pop a pill, have a drink, don't break down.
Hey, living like a mess, trying to numb my pain. Battling the demons in my mind all day. Either I'm fucked up or I'm insane.
Pop a pill, have a drink, don't break down.
Let's flash back to a moment in time when I was just a troubled youth trying to cope with his mind. With psychedelics, cocaine, and some smoke on the side. When I was broken, overdosed, and was hoping to die. Yeah, I guess the damage of feeling fucking abandoned left me torn, so I was slamming like every drug I was handed. I managed till I ran out, then ravaged through my dad's house. Gather all my shit so I could sell it for a bag now. I couldn't tell that I was losing myself, and that the drugs only added to confusion I felt. And when the homies hit me up, I was refusing to help, cause I was busy trying to make a fucking noose with a belt. But I was lonely and sick of feeling depressed. I was running out of options and ways to cope with the stress. I thought I'd feel bliss when the reaper came to collect, cause I'm done with the pain, I'd rather hang to my death than say.
Hey, living like a mess, trying to numb my pain. Battling the demons in my mind all day. Either I'm fucked up or I'm insane.
Pop a pill, have a drink, don't break down.
Hey, living like a mess, trying to numb my pain. Battling the demons in my mind all day. Either I'm fucked up or I'm insane.
Pop a pill, have a drink, don't break down.
I never thought that my life would end when I'm 17. Now I'm writing notes to my family, I thought I'd never leave. But all this pain I've been feeling, it's time to set it free. Time to turn this torturous life of mine to a severed dream. I waited till it was late and family was sleeping. Was thinking about death, I wasn't thinking about them grieving. I thought that when they read the note, they'd understand my reason. So I crept downstairs, time to finally conquer my demons. I grabbed a booze plus a bottle of pills. Ran them back into my room, feeling hollow with chills. Wasn't nervous, I was ready, I was confident still. Poured a dozen in my palm and started popping to kill. Yeah, I'm finally doing it, time to call in the eulogist. I got what I deserved, I took my life and I ruined it. 30 minutes later, my feelings started to fade. Went from falling out of love to falling into my grave. I'm getting woozy and passing out in my bed. I was fading in and out, a few moments away from death. But something in my stomach was traveling up my chest. I just fell to the floor and started puking up red. And now the medicine is covering my hands. They were drenched in it, this is not the way that it was planned. I crawled to my bed, I was barely able to stand. This is not what I intended, I got myself in a jam. I fucked up, I was broken and weak. I never wanted to die, I wanted a moment of peace. Felt my heart skip a beat when I woke from my sleep the next day and saw the suicide note in my feet and thought,
hey, living like a mess, trying to numb my pain. Battling the demons in my mind all day. Either I'm fucked up or I'm insane.
Pop a pill, have a drink, don't break down.
Hey, living like a mess, trying to numb my pain. Battling the demons in my mind all day. Either I'm fucked up or I'm insane.
Pop a pill, have a drink, don't break down.